Hey everyone, it's George with Johnson Plastics Plus. Let's take a look at some of the hot trending items on jpplus.com. So we've got a lot of great new products for you to check out. A lot of gift giving opportunities coming up. We've got Mother's Day, we've got Easter, you've got Father's Day, graduation, summer parties. A lot of options for all of those events here. And let's take a look at some of these brand new products because I love these. We're going to start with these serving boards, cutting boards. These are marble and acacia wood. So these are really nice, very heavy, very substantial. We've got a couple different sizes here. I'm going to show you this one first. And again, I want to note as I'm holding these up with the marble and acacia wood products, these are all natural. So you're going to see a little bit of a color variation and a little bit of a pattern variation because it's natural wood. These are UV LED printable, laser engravable, rotary engravable, heat transfer, almost every process that you could think of to personalize these, you've got at your disposal. And again, I'll show you this one here. I love this one because again, it's got the acacia wood in between the two pieces of marble. So these are cutting boards, serving boards, whatever you want to call them, look really nice. You can actually use this as a display piece. I'd make sure you have a nice heavy wall mount if you do, because they are very substantial. Again, this is actual marble and acacia wood. And a nice complement to those are the coasters. And again, I'm going to show the coasters because this is one where you can see the difference. There's slight difference, but it gives them a unique look and lets the customers know, lets your customers know, these are actual. These aren't manufactured press board. These are real wood. And again, these coasters come sets of four. They're round and they've got the rubber bumpers on the back too. So they sit really nice on the table. And again, this one's got a little bit, love this one because it's a little bit lighter, but it's got that little dark patch right there. And that's, you know, the natural wood. It's the natural grain of the acacia wood. So we've got coasters and cutting boards. These are great for Mother's Day. What a great, put a family name on there, a nice family heirloom type of a gift. Father's Day works for that too, or any summer party. What a great host or hostess gift. Going to someone's house for the summer, for a party, for a long weekend at the beach, and you want to take something nice along with you. What a great option to offer your customers. Again, laser engravable, UV LED printable. You could use vinyl on here if you wanted as well. Bunch of different options for you. So these are the acacia and marble cutting boards and coasters. Wow, you can tell by the way they hit the table here that they do have some heft to them. While we're talking about, let's talk about laser engraving, because these new tumblers are hot, 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 and we have them here at Johnson Plastics Plus. These are the new 20-ounce tumblers with a removable laser engravable silicone sleeve. So these go, you get the tumbler and the sleeve. And I want to point out here on the tumbler really quick, you can see that the tumbler's got a recessed area here. That's so this sleeve slides right on. Once you've engraved it, slides right in place. It'll stay secure. And I'm going to show you here on the pink one. And again, that is in place. A great, nice grip for your tumbler that you can personalize with laser engraving. So this will engrave white when you engrave these. The sleeve comes off, lays nice and flat in your laser. The tumbler also comes with a nice lid. This is it's got the opening there. Nice secure gasket around there, keeps your drinks cold or warm, however it may be. Your customers are gonna love these. They're gonna use these year round. This is not just a summer, spring and summer item too. They'll use these in the fall at sporting events and outdoor festivals. It's a great product to offer your customers. Available in five colors. So we've got a light blue, we've got a dark blue. This is the black, of course. You've got the pink, and we've also got a red. So five colors available now. All of these are available on jpplus.com. The 20-ounce tumbler with the silicone ring. While we're talking about tumblers, the skinny tumblers, always super popular. And we still have these for sublimation. We have them in stock now. So this is our 20-ounce skinny tumbler. And this one's the 30-ounce skinny tumbler. And again, these are perfect for sublimation. So you can either use shrink wraps on here, or if you've got the attachment for our JP450 mug press, you can use the skinny tumblers, the 20-ounce in there as well. It does come with the stainless steel straw. And these lids are very nice too. We've got a nice lid that's got the locking closure on there to prevent accidental spills. And there is a spot in the opening there for your straw as well. So 20 ounce and 30 ounce sublimatable tumblers. You want to get these in stock now because these are going to be hot as the weather gets warmer. These are perfect by the pool, taking them to the beach, out for a picnic. Your customers are going to love them. You're going to love how easy they are to personalize. And again, these are available at jpplus.com. A new item we've got, and this is going to be great for Mother's Day or Easter, some of those events coming up. A 10-inch vase that is sublimatable. So you can sublimate this with a shrink wrap at a convection oven. And it is just a really nice vase. What a great way to give mom a nice bouquet of flowers with a personalized sublimatable vase that you could offer. Great for your customers. Easter time, think about a nice centerpiece for an Easter dinner. What a great option. So this is a brand new, these are sublimatable. And again, you're gonna need a shrink sleeve and a convection oven for these. But a great option, 10-inch sublimatable vase available at jpplus.com. Moving over here, you're going to need the items to take maybe some, this would be a very substantial Easter basket, but as the weather gets warmer, taking items on a picnic or to the beach or to the pool, this is a great option. This is a sublimatable 14 by 18 inch faux burlap bag. So it's got, it has a bit of a burlap feel to it or look to it, but it's actually got a really nice smooth texture. This is not rough. This is great for sublimation. So you can sublimate this. You could also UV LED print this or do heat transfer as well. Comes with these nice straps. Carry it around the shoulder. There's the inside as well. Again, a brand new option for us here at JP Plus. 14 by 18 inch faux burlap, tote, canvas tote, if you will. That's gonna be a great option for the summer events. So make sure you check that one out. And finally, one of our most popular items that we've just introduced here in the last month or so, this is our sublimatable floor mat. Now this is a nice heavy duty floor mat. It's 18 by 30, so great for an entryway, indoor or outdoor, and this is all sublimatable. So we've done a video, you can check it out. Also check out our webinar on how to do the floor mats. We'll show you how to do that to divide up that transfer. You can do it in two pieces if you don't have a heat press that's big enough to take this all in one, but it's real simple to do and it looks fantastic. And I'm gonna turn it around here. So a non-skid rubber backing on this floor mat. And again, sublimatable here. If you just want to do the inside, you could also do this outside too. This is also sublimatable. So these are made for sublimation, available on jpplus.com. And I'm gonna try and find a place to put it here on the table without knocking anything else over. So we've got a bunch of great new items for you here. These are all the hot trending items. You can see all of these items and thousands more for engraving, sublimation, UV LED, heat transfer, everything at jpplus.com. Again, for Johnson Plastics Plus, I'm George. Thanks for watching.